What's that you're reading?
Flash notes on the U.S. soldiers. How's that connection coming?
I don't think Sarah's home.
Fisher. Lambert.
You're going to be signal hunting the next couple of missions. We traced the data stream as far as a nuclear power plant called Modesta. We lose it there.
Encryption?
Partly, but it has more to do with the nature of Nicolaz's network. It's been cobbled together from microwave relays, local lines, line of sight stuff.
If anything they could find. I'll come back with more details once you're on the ground.
What do you got for me?
No answer, man. Here, you can leave a message.
Hi, we can't come to the phone right now, so please leave a message. Thanks.
Sarah? Sarah, if you're there, pick up. This is Fisher. I mean Dad. I'm just checking up on you. I'm sure you're fine. It was real good to see you. You can leave me a message at my office when you get this. Just let me know you're doing all right. Bye.
Revealed moments ago caught U.S. intelligence completely by surprise. The video webcast by their Georgian captors shows the soldiers mistreated but in apparent good health. The Army has not yet released the identity. President David Bowers personally thanked agents of the FBI for their patriotic heroism in the Halloween night apprehension of three Georgian mercenaries from the Kalinatech building in downtown Langley. All three Georgian mercenaries have been identified as current employees of the Russian Secret Service. NATO inspectors and U.S. intelligence have begun focusing their search for Combain Nicolaz on Russia and its satellites. Though the Kremlin has denied any involvement, diplomatic relations have become... NATO inspectors are meeting light resistance in their investigation into Russia's possible support of Combain Nicolaz's campaign of terror against the United States. Diplomatic channels remain open, but grow more strained with each. Has called the Georgian information crisis a high-tech Vietnam, citing the enormous cost, ambiguous cause, and bewildering loss of. Said that Russia must cooperate more fully with NATO inspectors if they wish to avoid an escalation to hostility.
What is the Kremlin trying to hide?
Hunting an antenna. You're going to have to cut down on the background noise before you'll be able to pull any electronic intel out of the ether. Hence the meltdown alert. Details on your offsite.
Dead.
Get a look at those stiffs, Lambert?
Yeah. Did those uniforms look as Russian in person as they did on camera?
Can you think of any good reason for the Russian army to be here?
None that I like.
Thank you. Well, if anybody gets too suspicious, we can just go dump them in the lake.
I guess nobody's gonna look for them in this big nowhere.
I gotta get back to my patrol.
Right. Later.
Heads up. About two-thirds of Nadezhda is still active, pumping out power from Mother Russia. So keep an eye out for collaterals.
Why would the Russians allow Nikolaz's people to use the plant?
We'll handle the politics, Fisher. Your mission's the antenna.
We had soldiers come to the plant in the 80s? Escorting military scientists, I think.
That was the 80s.
And it was only a dozen soldiers.
And I haven't seen any scientists. But their paperwork is in order.
I guess, but it's strange.
If our military needed a plant, fine. I don't argue with armed men.
Thank you. Hey, Estia, I was looking for you. You got rid of that flash RAM with the cooling rod access code, right?
Right, Lev. I'll do that straight away.
You've got to. Anybody finds out I gave that to you, and I'm out of a job.
Consider it done.
To get into the cooling rod control.
I don't know.
Wait for the question. Ready? Here it is. What's the access code for the control?
560627.
Good.
One of those soldiers?
Go ahead, Grim.
I took a look at the train yard on a lower spectrum. Somehow, those barrels of nuclear waste are the only part of this plant not emitting radiation.
Needless to say, it's got our interest. Objective updates on your offset. Extraction just got problematic on account of false meltdown. Junior Wilkes says he's not going to be able to get within 30 kilometers of the plant. Keep your eyes peeled for local locomotion.
Ah! a sound. If you talk when I'm not asking, your life becomes short and painful. Understand?
Yes.
Good. What's being loaded onto the train?
I don't know. Something heavy. Something dangerous.
Convince me you don't know.
I just monitor the dials. The contents are checked by network, but...
But what?
I think they might contain nuclear waste.
Why?
The way they treat it. I've seen one of the compartments empty. The walls were 10 centimeters thick at least.
Where is this train heading?
I don't know. China? India? We're further into Russia. The tracks branch.
You don't know much.
It's so true.
Still can't detect reasonable amounts of radiation coming off that train. Those containers must be lined with a few good inches of lead.
Meaning they're shipping it somewhere that expected it to be watched.
We'll keep picking apart the logs. We need to find that relay.
A day's pay.
A day's pay that the shipment is plutonium?
No, I'll bet you a day's pay that it's radioactive.
Of course it's radioactive. Everything in this godforsaken place is radioactive.
So are you taking the bet?
No. I need to get back on the catwalks.
We want you to check out Nadezhda's communications center. They've been broadcasting the same monotonous weather reports and production statistics, despite the rest of the factory being on a state of alert. Tap in and see what you can find.
Christ, Yevchenko, you took your sweet time. What was all that noise out there? Fine, don't answer. Christ, but this thing is complicated.
Stay quiet. You don't want your life to end in the boys' room. I want you to answer some questions.
Okay.
Why is the Russian military here?
We are assisting in the removal of waste. It's a government initiative for... Ah!
That's what happens when you lie. Again, why are you here?
We're not really military. The uniforms are salvaged.
Who do you work for?
Georgians. Combine Nikolads. I answer to a Russian. I don't want to say his name.
Vyacheslav Krinko.
I didn't tell you!
What do you need a nuclear power plant for?
At first, it was just another microwave relay. But now, we've started shipping things east. I don't know what we're shipping. Not many people do.
Where's it going?
I don't know. But the script on the receiving logs looks Chinese.
Is that our signal, Grim?
I don't think... Wait! There! Jesus, that's clever! Mass was using wavelength division multiplexing.
You don't say.
They were hiding their signal in the spaces between the Desdas.
Then we got it. Back to you in a second, Fisher.
Lambert, I've got an extraction plan.
Go ahead.
I'll stow away on the disposal train. Tell Wilkes to meet me 35 kilometers down the tracks.
Will do. There's a door down the hall that will take you right there. Grim's daughter's got her trace on the relay. These files look like they'll clear the Russian government of any involvement. It's time you figure out a way to get out of there.
Security says it's key code locked, but... I think I can... Yeah, I just put the keypad code for the door on your opsat.
You